they took Peter to the upper room, because that is where the encountering was happening. That was the place. You may not have an upper room today, but you should have an upper room in your heart. The altar is your upper room. When the baby that Elisha prophesied about died, they took the baby to the upper room. Tonight, you are ready to experience the upper room. The disciples were in the upper room when the Holy Spirit fell. People who used to be timid, they were afraid of their lives. They wanted to run away, became bold. And they said, "Ye men, it was this Jesus that you crucified." They were not bold. Maybe you know other gods, but I know a holy one God. One cross calls me to Mary. Such love in us.